NBA Live community, how y'all doing? This is your boy Prime, and thanks for dropping in for this segment of The Matrix. Well, I should be ecstatic right now, but all my happiness and everything has actually been released. So the time is near, and the 15th is almost here, but I got a treat for y'all. Courtesy of Shacknews, it's some leaked out gameplay footage of NBA Live 16. So enjoy the video, people, and let me know what y'all feel and what y'all see of NBA Live 16. All right? This is your boy Prime. If you know, you know. But if you didn't know, you know your boy Prime is going to get to you. Make sure y'all hit me up on Twitter, Instagram, and on Twitch. The links and everything will be in the description below. And make sure you subscribe and make sure that you like the video and comment and tell me exactly how you feel. I want the honest opinion, people. All right, y'all. I'm Ghost. Enjoy. Peace. Soul food, this music, potatoes, and hip hop.
Is now for this collection of impressive young talent. Here's your chance now to see the next wave of great young players before they become NBA stars. Welcome to the Adidas Rookie Showcase.
All right, so the goal for these players in this game is to improve their draft stock. If you're a scout and you're trying to figure out which guy you want to draft, what sort of characteristics are you looking for on these guys?
Well, everybody understands that it's a talent league. You have to have a certain level of talent to be an effective NBA player. But past that, you have to have some intangibles that allow you to play well with others, like you used to learn in kindergarten. How do you play well with others? Well, it starts with role acceptance, knowing who you are and what team you're on and what is needed. Secondly, can you guard your own position? Third, do you pursue loose balls? And then I think this thing, Mike, do you have a basketball IQ and do you have the heart for professional basketball?
To the rim, knocks it down. That's a two-pointer. Adjusting on the shot, and he's fouled. And he'll go to the line to shoot two.
That's smart, sound, solid basketball, putting a bad free throw shooter to the free throw line instead of allowing him an easy attempt.
Second one off the mark. He goes one for two. For three, the wide open shot. Nails the jumper from downtown.
The corner three and knocked it home.
From downtown, the East with the offensive rebound for another possession. Denied by Anthony Towns. Russell against Winslow. And he curls in the paint and lays it home.
You need guys who can make shots under duress and pressure. That was a well-defended possession, but that man stuck it even against the best defense.
That's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. Anthony Towns, and here's the double. Anthony Towns off target.
The NBA game is a long game. You may be down now, but if you string together three or four good possessions at both ends of the floor, you can be right back in it.
I got him. Here we go. Flash him.
Bump him. Watch that screen. Lots of room there. The East with the three-pointer. First one of the night.
Hey, you kid. Look at the technique on that three-point shot, the rhythm, the bounce, the arc, the follow-through. That's a thing of beauty.
Double team, able to get the shot off. Porzingis looking to operate from down low. For two, the East with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Off the mark from point blank range.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look, just couldn't knock it in.
The three. Bang! Hits from downtown.
Made the most of his opportunity and he knocked it in. Three ball.
Tries the reverse layup. Takes it to the rim.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half, and you've got your assist total up, then you're going to create also a defensive intensity at the other end of the floor. And that's exactly what has happened here in the first half.
Puts it up from three-point land. He sinks it.
Sweet stroke, sweet result. 3 points.
Number 8, Jahlil Okafor.
Anthony Towns for two, lets it go. It's good. West up by six.
And there's no denying how well they've started this game on the offensive end of the floor, making an early impact on the scoreboard with great offensive balance.
From beyond the arc, again, hits the three.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes leading to direct scores.
For your chance to win. Substitutions, Adidas West. Entering the game for the East, number 1, Chris McCollum.
He curls. Clock winding down. That's from downtown. Knocks down the three-pointer.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Quick move to get inside. Able to put it in.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
He puts it up. Nice finish around the rim.
The assist from number 41.
From downtown, he gets it to go. Beautiful pass.
That's what I'm talking about. Three.
To the basket, flips it up, gets it to go.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Number 41, Trey Lyle.
Okafor's trying to get down low. Curls in. Oh, a ferocious dunk.
4-2. The assist from number 20.
Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. Bang! From downtown.
The assist from number 1.
And he just fires it up in the final seconds. And there's the buzzer. First quarter comes to an end. The East down by six. Stay tuned for more Friday Night NBA presented by ESPN after this quarter break.